We are really part of a revolution here.
We are at Hannover Messe 2018, the amazing Microsoft booth.
We are bringing the old manufacturing industry in the new age of digital transformation. It's not the future, it's here. You can touch it.
The scale of this event is enormous. Lots of energy and questions and curiosity. Tons of customers and partners interacting with our solutions and our technology. It's very much about relationships. So we're launching the Connected Field Service, being able to help customers in a unique way that manufacturers haven't been able to do in the past.
What we traditionally had was a break-fix scenario where something gets broken and you send somebody to fix it. In this scenario, the whole connected experience is about having proactive and predictive maintenance situation. The sensors will let you know there's a problem with the machine. Software takes the sensor data, puts it in Azure IoT Cloud. The Azure IoT Cloud connects to Dynamics 365, which is where the work order is created. The entire process is streamlined and automated.
And what we're doing is bringing together a number of technologies that help a manufacturing organization be able to remotely monitor, predict, and solve problems before they become critical issues. Manufacturing continues to push the envelope on what's possible from a technology standpoint, and as a technology provider, that helps us be better.